How to add phone number to Roblox. Hey Roblox players, wondering why you can't add a phone number to your account? This video explains why and offers some security alternatives for your PC. Currently, Roblox doesn't allow adding phone numbers directly to user accounts, and here's why. For security reasons, phone numbers can be used for various purposes and Roblox might rely on other methods like email verification to maintain a secure environment. And age restrictions. Roblox has age restrictions on certain content and features. Not requiring phone numbers might be a way to simplify account creation for younger players. Even without phone numbers, you can take steps to secure your Roblox account on PC. Click on your username in the top right corner and select settings from the drop-down menu. You can use a strong password with a combination of uppercase and lowercase letters, numbers, and symbols. Ensure your Roblox account has a verified email address for important notifications and account recovery. If you're a parent or guardian, consider enabling parental controls to manage screen time, in-app purchases, and content access for your child's account. These alternative measures can help keep your Roblox account secure even without a phone number. Stay safe on Roblox. More security tips coming soon. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.